Hi there, this is Mark Schauder with Sotheby's International Realty with another episode of Poway Today. Today I'm here at The Rinks in Poway. Guys, why don't you introduce yourselves?
I'm Kyle Broderick, I'm the general manager here at The Rinks.
Kevin Trindle, assistant manager.
Courtney Walker, skating lead.
And this is the first time I've done an interview on ice before, so you guys are probably used to it. So who wants to tell everybody about what you guys do? Don't pass the buck.
Sure, we provide skating and hockey opportunities for people in our community. We have subsidized programming, we have learn skate programming, we have adult and youth programs. So basically, anybody that wants to get on the ice or for hockey or skating, we got it for you.
Something for everybody.
Something for everybody. I know my daughter had a birthday party here.
Oh, wonderful.
Years ago. So you guys still do that?
We do.
Okay.
We do.
So,
yes.
So what else can you tell me about the facility? You guys have been here for how long?
The facility's been here about 3 years, right? About 3 years.
Three years.
We purchased it about just over a year ago. The Rinks took it over. So we enjoy hosting the AHL pools.
Okay.
We either official practice or anything. So that's what we do.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sounds good. And people can come in here 7 days a week. How does it work?
Yeah, we have something running 7 days a week. So whether that's for public session, hockey, figure skating, training, what have you. So families, public
okay.
Session is for everyone.
Yeah, we have a great app you can download in the App Store for Apple or Android, and you can look at our schedules for public skating or pick up hockey or stick time or really just take a look at any of the daily schedules that we got.
So you got leagues running all the time? Or?
We do. Okay. 15 over, 30 and over. We got rookie league, bronze league, silver league. So once again, one for every level. Adult learn to play, so adults can learn and go through a whole grassroots system to join a team and get going.
Okay. What do people love about this?
The biggest compliment I get is this customer service. When we send out our customer surveys, what I love to hear is how much everyone enjoys the smiling faces at the front, how helpful everyone is, how family friendly it is. I love hearing that feedback. I think it's probably the greatest compliment.
Challenges you guys have? Every business has a challenge.
Ooh, I would say space. You guys agree?
Heat. It's hot in San Diego.
Yeah, I think that we're kind of bursting at the seams, but that's a good thing.
Uh-huh.
It's a good problem to have. So we always are coming up with new innovative ways to utilize the building and the space that we have.
So you need programs that you guys have besides?
We need programs. We offer learn to play, learn to skate, little ducks. We offer something for everybody, which is kind of our go-to as we are a race organization. So it doesn't matter if you're 3 years old and you dream of being an NHL star, or you know, you're 40 and decide you want to be a figure skater. It doesn't matter, we have something for you. That makes us very unique.
Probably our most unique program would be our free learn to play for the kids, so free gear, free session to kind of, you know, combat the expense of hockey and the expense of getting on the rink to begin with. And kind of have the kids catch the fever early and get going with hockey, you know? So. Probably our most unique program. We offer it not only here, we offer it throughout the county and some of the other rinks around town, just because we truly care about creating lifelong passions for the sport of hockey and skating.
And I know in the past you guys had skaters here that go to the Olympics or work to get to the Olympics?
We have had Olympic competitors here. Yes, we have. We've had level skaters here, and then we have a few international and national champions as far as figure skating goes, and actually Team Del Sol won an international championship and they were synchronized to practice in this facility. And like we said, as well as Olympic contenders and things like that. So this has been a very successful achievement.
And then the golf practice here, when? Can people come watch? Or?
Every day. I mean, during their season, they're here once.
Yeah, 6 days a week when they're in town not traveling. Most of their practices are open to the public.
Okay.
You can stop by. They don't particularly publicize exactly when they're going to be at, but if you look on our app once you get it, it'd be pretty easy to distinguish when's a good time to check them out.
Okay, so mom and dad come here, bring the kids to skate. What can they do? Is there...
Mom and dad? Everything.
Yeah.
You can go into our restaurant
okay.
now, and we're pretty soon going to have adult beverages.
Okay. That's important. Keep you warm, right?
You can join them on the ice, like
okay.
we said. If you want to join adult learn to play, learn to skate, any of those programs.
people don't have to have their own skates. They can rent them from you guys. You guys have a pro shop here.
We do, full service.
Okay, so what can they do in the pro shop? Buy things,
equipment,
sticks,
skate sharpening, skate profiling.
Okay, sounds good. Anything you haven't touched on that you guys
want to
add?
I think the one thing that's really neat about this rink that they do is they do sled hockey, which is awesome. So
tell everybody what that is. I don't know what that is. So sure.
Sled
I'm
hockey.
Assuming.
So sled hockey is basically if you're paralyzed, you can skate still with basically a sled, and there's blades on the bottom of it. There's a large group here that comes. Practices and it's really awesome.
That's really neat.
So it doesn't stop at just I really think that's cool because other places I haven't had that.
Uh-huh.
That's a really good opportunity for people to just get out and experience and see at any level.
Awesome. So again, you guys are working 7 days a week. Check out the app to see the hours. What's the best way for people to get in touch with you guys?
Oh, the website, definitely. CalAIStopTheRinks.com.
Okay.
We have all of our icons at the top. You can register for anything, like the Learn to Play, the Learn to Skate. You can purchase a public session pass online. We are offering, I believe, a free skate rental online right now. And then you can also register for our free class, which is a special thing we're offering this year. We'll see if it rolls into 2020. But it's a one class on Saturday at 12:20. And it gets you on the ice, learning to skate, and then you can decide from there what program you want to get into, and we can help custom tailor that to what your needs are. So if you come to us and you attend that free class and you laugh and you say, hey, I want to register for learning to skate, we can help you with that. And then if you decide it's hockey, we can help you with that too, because you registered right in front of us.
Perfect. Your address? On the website? In the industrial park in Poway?
Yes.
So.
12455 Karen Street.
Karen Street.
Poway, California, 19064. So
awesome.
If you're heading east on Scripps Poway Parkway and you got to Costco or In-N-Out, you went too far.
Come on back.
Head on down to the ring.
Sounds good. I appreciate you guys to take the time. Again, this is Mark Schauder on ice today, never been that way before, with Sotheby's International Realty with another episode of Poway Today.